Welcome to a world of fantasy, music, and magical entertainment. The Disney Video Collection. But don't be tempted to buy a cheap illegal pirate copy, or you might just hear about it from your children.
Mom, it's no good. The picture's all funny. I can't hear it.
For the best in quality entertainment, people look to Disney. You can recognize an authentic Disney video either by the camera or the new Mickey Mouse hologram on the spine of the video cover, or by the logo hologram on the cassette. It's your guarantee of buying a true Disney original with the quality and high standards that you and your family deserve. If you have any worries concerning pirate videos, call one of these numbers now. Coming soon to a cinema near you.
What you folks need is a hero.
Yeah? And who are you?
I happen to be a hero.
Coming to theaters.
Get your sword!
The hero is only as good as his weapon.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Hercules.
Bless my soul. Herc was on a roll.
Person of the week in every Greek opinion poll.
The man.
Hercules.
Hercules.
Jercules.
The myth.
I'm an action figure.
The movie.
Two thumbs way, way up.
Zero to hero and no time back. Zero to hero, just like that.
Is this kid gonna mess up my hostile takeover bid or what?
From the creators of Aladdin and The Little Mermaid.
I'm telling you, wacko.
Comes a cast of wildly imaginative new characters. The spirited and independent Meg.
Aren't you a damsel in distress?
I can handle this.
Have a nice day.
Philotides.
Call me Phil.
Herc's personal trainer.
Don't let your guard down because of a pair of big blue eyes.
Hades, Lord of the Underworld.
Hey, mention my name. I got a doom with a view.
And his henchmen, Pain and Panic.
We are burned!
Get ready to rumble!
It's Disney's 35th all-new animated feature. The legendary story of Hercules.
We dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say?
Available now on Disney Videos. Available on video, Quasimodo spent his entire life in a bell tower.
Nobody wants to stay cooped up here forever.
But now...
All right!
With a little help from his friends...
Sorry.
He's getting out on the town. And in on the fun.
Look, a mime.
Sit.
Share the feeling.
I'm free!
And join the adventure...
Dang it.
...of Disney's classic, The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
I'm free!
Coming soon from Disney Videos. Get ready for Walt Disney's timeless animated classic, The Rescuers.
Hallelujah!
It's the story of two memorable mice, Bernard and Bianca. An unforgettable story that will capture your heart.
We've come to rescue you.
Did you hear that, Teddy?
On land, on sea, and in the air. It's Bernard and Bianca to the rescue in Walt Disney's full-length animated classic, The Rescuers. Bernard and Bianca, Disney's tiniest heroes, take off on their biggest adventure yet.
Cowabunga!
The Rescuers Down Under, the heart-stopping story of a young boy named Cody and a magnificent eagle who share a very special friendship.
Wow.
Until an evil poacher threatens to separate them. Now, joining forces with their new friend Jake, Bernard and Bianca are racing against time to save Cody and his eagle.
Bianca!
Bernard!
Experience the fun, the heartwarming friendships, and the wondrous beauty of this spectacular adventure. It's Disney's ultimate animated classic, The Rescuers Down Under. One of the greatest Disney animated classics is coming soon on video for the first time.
Check it out!
It's Oliver and Company.
All right!
The classic story of Oliver with a Disney twist.
Yeah!
He's the little orphan kitten who goes from down on the streets.
Don't worry, kitty. I'll take care of you.
Up to a New York penthouse. So join the gang.
Don't pile.
And add this great classic to your collection. Oliver and Company, available soon on video.
Hey man, if this is torture, chain me to the wall.
Take a little magic, a little romance, and a whole lot of fun. Put them together, and what have you got? Walt Disney's beloved classic, Cinderella, coming soon on video. Like magic, the memory can be yours forever. Cinderella is the classic fairy tale, so don't be left behind. Make your family's dreams come true. Bring home Walt Disney's classic Cinderella on video and enjoy the magic forever. Here comes one of Disney's goofiest stars in his first full-length animated feature, A Goofy Movie. It's summer, and Goofy's son Max has big plans. But Goofy has other ideas.
We're going fishing?
It's a classic father-son relationship, headed for disaster.
It's Bigfoot!
It's an outrageous, fun-filled adventure that proves it's hard to be cool when your dad is Goofy. Coming soon on video.
Walt Disney Home Video is proud to present this special commemorative edition of The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Given the popularity of the Winnie the Pooh characters today, it may seem hard to believe that they started out as bedtime stories for one little boy. This original Pooh Bear was a first birthday gift for A.A. Milne's son, Christopher Robin, in 1921. Edwin Bear was renamed Winnie the Pooh, based on a Canadian black bear at the London Zoo named Winnipeg and a swan named Pooh. Mr. Milne was a successful author and playwright who used the friendship between Christopher Robin and Pooh as his inspiration for the bedtime stories he told his son. These stories also featured other characters from Christopher Robin's nursery, including the timid piglet, the ever-gloomy donkey named Eeyore, and the constantly bouncing tiger called Tigger. The tales of Christopher Robin and his menagerie of stuffed nursery companions were the basis for a set of children's verses that became the Winnie the Pooh books. These stories had been favorites of Walt Disney's daughters. Remembering how much they enjoyed these characters, he was inspired to share them with children around the world. He brought together the many creative talents at the studio to develop and create this film masterpiece.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, cubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, willy nilly silly old bear.
Walt Disney's inspiration, guidance, and supervision made the film a classic. The inspired artistry is apparent throughout, from the concept art and storyboards to the animation, music, and voices. Actor Sterling Holloway provided the voice for Pooh. Sebastian Cabot was the narrator. Character actor John Fiedler was Piglet. And the talented Paul Winchell was the voice of Tigger.
I tried to put together Exuberance, which was a guy who was very excited, you know, all the time, and with his laugh and everything.
Ooh, the wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. Their tops are made out of rubber, their bottoms are made out of springs. They're bouncy, flouncy, 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 fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one.
The original concept was to develop Pooh as a full-length animated feature, but Walt decided to break the film up into short featurettes. These charming stories were not as familiar to Americans as they were to the British, and Walt believed that Pooh would be much more popular if he was allowed to build up an American following.
Who are you?
I'm Pooh.
Oh, Pooh. Sure. What's a Pooh?
You're sitting on one.
I am? Oh, well, glad to meet you.
Composers Richard and Robert Sherman remember Walt's decision to make featurettes.
Walt said, you'll see, once we have people aware of the Winnie the Pooh characters, the next time around it'll be much, much bigger.
And it'll become classic. It'll become a masterpiece. You watch and see.
Walt Disney's prediction did come true.
The first featurette was released in 1966 to wide popular acclaim. The second film was even more popular than the first, winning an Academy Award. By the time the third featurette was released, Winnie the Pooh had become a household name. Walt's original vision was finally realized in 1977, when The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh was released as Disney's 22nd feature-length animated film.
We never will forget our hero of the wet, our quick-thinking, unsinking Pooh Bear.
We are proud to present this special commemorative edition marking the 30th anniversary of Pooh's theatrical debut, not only because it reflects Disney's original vision for Winnie the Pooh as a feature, but because it also embodies the spirit of youth and childhood, as seen through the eyes of Christopher Robin and his animal friends, and shared by generations of the young and young at heart. Sit back and enjoy The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh.
And Piglet, too.
Could be the room of any small boy. But it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin. Like most small boys, Christopher Robin has toy animals to play with, and they all live together in a wonderful world of make-believe. But his best friend is a bear called Winnie the Pooh, or Pooh for short. Now, Pooh had some very unusual adventures. And they all happened right here in the 100-acre wood.
Deep in the 100-acre wood, where Christopher Robin plays, you'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Chubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly silly old bear. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly silly old bear.
Winnie the Pooh lived in this enchanted forest under the name of Sanders, which means he had the name over the door in gold letters, and he lived under it. Now, when Pooh heard his poo-coo clock, he knew it was time for something. But he was a bear of very little brain. So when he thought in the most thoughtful way he could think.
Ever thought of anything, have you? No, neither have I. Think. Oh, yes. Time for my stoutness exercise.